Alright, let's go. Come on.
Where's my data pad? Oh, how'd you get under there?
Suvi, were you talking to your notebook?
Oh, let's go.
Oh, I was, wasn't I? I do that sometimes.
That's Pythias. It's been 100% observed. Where are we going? Onanon system. Trail of Hope. And we are off. It's a different system. Boom. Oh, wow. Oh. Okay, good. My game didn't crash. Good. Good. Oh.
We're on a collision course with unknown objects.
Make corrections. Sam, are you on
this? Collision is imminent.
Oh, all stop now.
Holy shit. The fuck is that?
Kett ships. A dozen. No, more.
Oh, they're aiming at us.
They've got us pinned against the Scourge.
They are scanning us, Pathfinder.
Well, scan them back.
Where's the one who activated the remnant? Their DNA signature is there. Answer me.
You first.
You're the one in my way. Who are you?
They've lost navigation.
We're being steered into their ship.
Just tell me what you want.
I won't explain what you can't understand.
Ryder, I have almost regained control of the ship. I need a few more seconds.
I actually know a lot about the Remnant. We should compare notes.
Enough. Your defiance is naive and reckless. This day marks the beginning of your greatness.
What?
Sam?
I have plotted a potential course through the Scourge.
Do it!
Oh, what the fuck?
Report.
Enemy destroyed. Damage to aft sensors.
Scourge got it?
Yes.
Get us out of here.
What the hell, man? Oh.
It will be tight.
Callow? Yes!
Nice work, kid.
Yeah. But who the hell was that guy?
Ryder, we've got trouble down here. You need to find us a port now.
Great. Where'd we end up, anyway?
Sensors are damaged, but I think we're at the vault's coordinates.
You think? Gil, give it what you can. We're setting down.
We're being contacted.
We have to land. Open a comm.
Tove Jagalesto.
Tove
Jagalesto.
We're visitors from another galaxy. Our intentions are peaceful.
Av Nalisetto. They've sent us a nav point.
Set us down. Yes. Look at that. It's beautiful.
Oh, wow. That is beautiful. What is this place?
We need in that vault.
Please, you're not really going out there on your own.
We can't afford a repeat of last time. I'm the Pathfinder. First contact is on me.
Most important thing ever. No pressure.
Lighten up.
If this goes badly, If I get eaten alive, even if it's hilarious, please destroy the vids.
What aliens are these?
Tosko Jabri Yenvat.
Get Tasqual Tanyahal.
Need me to take my shoes off?
Hey, Hamdel Gauss.
Nathan Roa.
Oh, wow, this place is beautiful.
I'm Paran Shai, governor of Aya. We are the Angara.
Hello. I'm a pathfinder with the initiative.
Yes. You crossed Darkspace. I've heard of your journey. Jol, I have this in hand.
Ephra saw the ship come in and sent me to find out what's going on.
He's a human from another galaxy. A pathfinder.
Aya is hidden, protected. What do you want?
We come in peace.
We come with a spirit of cooperation and to live in harmony.
We've heard that before. I'll inform Ephra. He'll be waiting for you in his office at the Resistance headquarters. I'll meet you there.
I will accompany you through our city. Your crew will stay on your ship. Follow me.
Okay. Loading screen? Nope.
Follow closely. Do not try to explore the city or interact with anyone. Ephra's guards will use force if necessary.
Okay. Understood.
Understood.
Is it okay to ask you questions?
I suppose.
If you're the governor, why do I need to see this Ephra?
He's leader of the Resistance.
What's that?
They fight the Kett and protect us.
Ah. Okay.
What's happening?
So they're fighting the Kett.
I detect unusual levels of electrostatic energy in the Angara.
Excuse me?
Governor Shai handles
this. You don't know what you're doing.
Am I that intimidating?
You're an outsider who invaded our home. We know nothing about you.
Oh.
I'm not here to cause trouble.
Then keep moving.
I am moving.
How did it find us?
He, not it. And stop staring.
What does it want?
None of the local flora register in my data files. We've encountered an undiscovered ecosystem.
Okay.
Your city is beautiful.
Thank you. You're the first outsider to see it.
I'm honored. What happens if Ephra doesn't like me?
He won't. But you need to earn his trust.
Okay.
He's responsible for everyone's safety. I know what that's like.
You're a leader.
Trying to be.
This is the Resistance headquarters. Ephra is waiting inside.
Thank you, Governor. Well, let's see what he wants.
They are bullies, but this situation is now your fault. Don't get kicked out, Moran, not because of them.
But you're telling me to be weak.
No. I'm telling you to be strong through your cunning and heart. Okay? Hey.
It really is the best one in the Resistance.
I know.
Our experience with the Kett makes us naturally distrustful of all aliens.
It's understood. Or you can trust us.
We've had our own run-ins with the Kett.
Then, you really do understand.
Yes.
When the Archon came to Helios, he demolished our sovereign state. took what he wanted, as if we were nothing. Now, the Kett mercilessly abduct Angara. Often, we never see our people again. Come this way. Ephra is waiting.
Okay.
Wait, the Kett kidnap you? Steal your people?
And the Resistance fights them every day. With everything we can.
Is it attrition? What are they after?
You should save your questions for Ephra.
Katara be damned. I won't lose Vold.
Ephra, this is one of the aliens from the Milky Way. A Pathfinder.
Pathfinder. It's an aggressive move coming to Aya.
And I apologize.
It wasn't meant that way. I have an ark full of desperate people counting on me to find them a home before they starve.
Of course, I feel for you and your people. So, Pathfinder, never mind how you even found us. Why are you here?
On a hostile planet we call Eos, I explored an ancient structure, a vault, and brought it back online. It stabilized that planet's environment.
Remnant. Recent intelligence supports that claim.
If I'm right, there's a vault on Aya that's different. I need to look inside.
You're right. There's a vault out there, but it was shut years ago and the entrance hidden. We can't help you.
The Mosha I could. She's our most revered scientist and elder. She knows this vault.
But now the Kett have her, and our rescue attempts failed. She's lost to us, and you.
Does it have to be her?
There must be another way. How can I convince you? Can I offer help?
Arrogant! I don't know you, let alone trust you. Why would I want your help?
Of course.
Ephra. I feel... Ephra, what this alien says is extraordinary. The Moshai would want us to be brave and not let this chance pass.
Joel, you talk too much.
Let me assess this, alien. I'll be your eyes. I know you can spare me.
Go if you want. But when he tries to kill you, be prepared to strike first.
I'm Jarl Amadarav. I'll be your envoy through Angaran space.
It's gonna be cozy, so I hope you like people.
I hope I don't regret this.
Me too.
That was a weird handshake, but okay. Okay, so we're going back on our ship again.
I've organized my analysis of Aya. Shall I relay it to the Nexus?
Yes.
Definitely.
Be careful out there.
No, I will.
You really think the Mosar is alive?
Who are you?
Stars above! It's you! I was hoping to get a chance to speak with you. You left your home to cross dark space. Is it true you can never go back?
Yeah. This is home now.
To take such a risk and give up your old life. Why did you do it?
Adventure, naturally. For the Initiative.
I believed in what the Initiative stood for. I still do.
That's noble of you. I'm not sure I could make the same choice.
My turn for a question. Do I get to know your name?
Oh, of course. I'm Avela Kajawa, curator for the Repository of History. We study relics of our past, try to piece together what we lost in the Scourge. And the truth is, there was something I wanted to talk to you about. Pathfinder, how much do you know about our history?
Not much, to be honest.
I still have a lot to learn.
Centuries ago, the Scourge targeted my people. Our ships were the first to go dark. Many of those ships went down over Havaral. The wilds of that planet are filled with history. A scientist on Havaral just contacted me with a new nav point of an intact crash site. A huge opportunity. But with Remnant patrolling the area, we can't get close enough. Not like you can.
How do you know about me and the Remnant?
I have friends in the Resistance. They heard your conversation with Ephra. I know it's a lot to ask, But you have a ship, and the means to get past the Remnant. Without your help, I'm stuck.
Why me? Okay. Why me?
You're trusting your history with an outsider?
I know what people say about you, but I don't agree. I think you're here to help.
I am.
Now's your chance to prove it. You want to earn Aya's respect, right? Recovering our past will go a long way.
Does he know about this?
I don't think Ephra would be too happy with this arrangement.
Ephra doesn't have to know, and if he finds out, he can direct his anger at me.
It takes guts to stand up to him.
I'd face worse to get a piece of our history back.
I'll take a look, sure.
I've always wanted to give archaeology a try.
Oh, I was hoping you'd say that. If you find anything, I'll be here. Thank you, Pathfinder.
No problem, but first we're doing something else here, so... docking access Ryder, controls...
Ship. What? It's fixed up and ready to fly.
Okay, good. Yes. Alright, let's see what's happening here. Nice blue sky. Hey, and a bird. Looking type of thing.
I'm just saying, as far as first contact goes, at least that went better than the last one.
Only slightly.
Yeah, what happened? I wanted to look around.
And now we have another mouth to feed, whatever he eats.
Careful.
Do the translators not work?
They work.
Focus, please.
I know we're improvising as we go, but let's remember that there is Pathfinder team protocol.
Don't think I got that handbook. Ryder, we followed our best lead here, and now we don't even have that.
Jahl has offered to do what he can to help us access the vault on Aya.
How do we do that when we're leaving the planet it's on?
That's a fair point. Jahl?
Seriously?
Settle down. Ryder's right. There's an Angara right here. Let's hear from the new guy.
One day, about 80 years ago, the Archon and the Kett arrived in Helios, and the horror began.
They declared war?
Nothing so easy to define or fight.
The Kett kidnap Angara. Their people disappear without a trace. What if they were us?
Sure, I'll fight Kett all day long, but that's no plan.
I agree. We need to get into that vault, Ryder. Surprisingly, I'm with PB. Our own mission has to take priority.
We have a plan. Kind of. Pretty solid. Jahl?
The resistance is stretched thin. I was tasked with traveling to two of our worlds at our briefing this morning. And you'll accompany me.
Because?
Because then Ephra will see you as trustworthy. You want that.
Jahl's told me about these two worlds, Havarl and Vold.
Before the Scourge disaster, Vold was a thriving planet of billions, a shining center of technology and life.
And now?
It's the center of our ground war against the Kett. Our resistance base is fighting Kett Command for control of the planet.
What about the other?
Havarl? Is the birthplace of the Angara. It's started to degrade, to become wild and dangerous. We suspect Remnant.
Now we're talking.
We've recently lost contact with our scientists.
Still don't get how any of this helps us.
I do. Help us, or rather help me, and I'll vouch for you, right? Because Jahl wants inside Aya's vault, too.
Pathfinder, it's your call.
Yes, it is.
Don't know yet. Just be ready to go at a moment's notice. Got it?
You bet.
Jahl, give Kalo the nav points for both planets. Let's do this.
Alright, so
Pathfinder,
we got...
Pathfinder, you have pending vid calls.
I have vid calls. What's a VidCon? What?
Hello again, Ryder. Taking an interest in my strike teams.
What are they?
Assault and extraction squads. When we need the best, I have Apex. Combat experts who've signed up to defend us. Since you have a front row view of the cluster, I can give you authority to dispatch them.
Trusting them to me?
I'll deploy your people carefully, Kandros.
Appreciate that, Ryder. But trust me, Apex can handle themselves. Authorization complete. Good luck. Kandros out.
Okay. What else is over here? Nothing. Alright, so we gotta travel to Havarl.
What do you make of the Angara, Doc?
Still compiling my first impressions. But even their body language is so emotional. I can't wait for my first session with Jarl.
Try not to scare him away, huh?
Alright, guys. You guys seem to be kind of, Yeah, because buy, sell, kiosk? Wait, what? Sell all salvage. Yes. Confirm trade. Vendor items. Two of two. Classification circuit. What's this? Credits high. Sell all salvage, confirm trade. Yes. I don't think I have anything bad here. Okay, so much. I have 20,000. Alright, 20,000. That's 30. Ultra rare shotgun. Kett alloy. Okay. My credit. Oh, my credit's 2,000. What about guns? Weapons? Pistols. Any pistols? Nope, nope, nope. Armor. Any good armor? Total cost, really? He has nothing? Resources, minerals... Oh, okay. Nomad mods, ooh. None of that. Special items, no items available. Okay, whatever. Yes. We sold some stuff, that's good. So I guess we're going to a hall.
Aya has so much biodiversity and the waterfalls.
Just like Sir Kesh.
Activate scanner, what's this? A trail of hope? No, that's not it. We're going to a hall.
I'm picking up something.
What are you picking up? Anomaly detected?
Probes launched.
Asteroid.
A huge mineral deposit.
Get the asteroid. Get the asteroid belt. What's in it? Oi. What's in the asteroid belt? Ooh, beryllium. Oh, wow, okay. Pick up anything else? No. Trail of Hope? Aya? Wait, where are we? We're right there. Feftune, Sensenule. Is this where we have to go? Anya? No, it's at the Hal... It's at Halva... Halvia... Whatever it was called. This isn't it, right? We've been here. Yeah, we've been here. So we need to go. Meet the Resistance Vold. Ah, here we go. Havarla. Right here. Let's go! Boom! Light speed!
This is home. Our ancestors came from this system. From Havar. It looks so small from here.
Anomaly on sensors.
Anomaly located?
Probe away. Anomaly found.
Comet Dawnstar, hey. Let's check it out. I want to see it. Comet Dawnstar, eh? Hey, Comet. What you got on ya? Platinum. Ooh. Okay, let's go help it. Havarla. Let's go. Boom. Is that it? Is that the planet? That is the planet. Oh wait, no. That's a gas giant, and that's a moon. That is a moon. Okay, let's see. Help. Scientist. Progression 40%. Oh, wow. Yes, let's land here. Yeah, I'll take these. As far as my squad. Confirm. Wait, do I need my... I think I need Jarl with me. Jarl and her.
Sending the nav point for Dar Palev. That's where the Moshai's team should be.
Okay.
It used to be an Angaran town. There'll be landing pads and good sightlines for a safe approach.
Anomaly on the sensors. Something big, possibly hostile, taking evasive action.
Wait! I don't think it's...
What is it? What is that? Jellyfish? Dragon-looking jellyfish?
Well, that's something you don't see back home.
They're weird.
Bringing us in.
Screen. Wait, never mind. Make contact with a scientist at Pelhoff. Alright, let's go make contact. Come on, guys.
It's full of life. Maybe there are golden worlds out here after all.
It is beautiful.
Oh, I'm stuck.
The wilds can also be deadly.
Pelhoff Research Center. Okay. So I'm guessing we're going up here. Excuse me.
None of these readings show any change. How could there not be a change?
Okay, thanks for the scan.
Jarl, what are you doing here, in the company of these people?
Kieran, this is Pathfinder Ryder, from a long way away. Ryder, Kieran Dalles, lead scientist at Darpalev.
I'm honored.
I am honored to meet you, as a representative of the Andromeda Initiative.
Are all their people this formal?
I don't think so. Where's the rest of the team? Ryder has experience with Remnant. We might be able to help their investigations.
You haven't heard? While the team was exploring the monolith, something went terribly wrong. They were caught in some kind of Remnant stasis field, frozen in place, unresponsive.
I know how to work Remnant tech. I can help you.
Ryder has seen a vault and apparently reset it. Somehow.
Ocean of fish, one will have gems in its mouth. But if you think the alien can help, I'll set skepticism aside. The monolith is not far from here. See what you can do, but be careful. We don't know what triggered the stasis, and it may happen again.
All right, thanks, lady. All right, where's the stasis at? Somewhere over there. So I need to get my thing back down here. Best to get my car down here too. Ah. What's that? Nickel? Hey, we got some... Ooh, a container. Look at all these goodies over here, man. There's a thing over here I could call
for. Watch out for Roka and Garen fanatics that hate aliens. That
of course. You.
Charming.
Data pad. Okay. We have a loadout here. Alright, that's cool. Let's go. Restoring all health. Guys, careful. Break. Oh, what the fuck?
Targets eliminated.
Got him. We got him. Got him. All right, guys. Good job.
If you get any fungal slime on your skin, I suggest you wash it off immediately.
Let's be careful around the native flora, okay, everyone?
I'm gonna guess those mushrooms aren't edible.
We have an observer. Get the assembler. My shield. What the fuck? Get out of here, assembler.
Excellent shot.
God damn, nullifier. Oh, it's coming. Assembler's coming. Okay, never mind. Okay. So what does number 3 do? We're at the monolith, so I think we're good. What is that? I don't know what that is, but whatever. We're almost there, come on. What is this?
Found them. The researchers caught in the stasis field. Exactly where Kieran said they would be.
Ah. That's a complete scan. Anything else over here? Okay, let's see. Are we missing something here? I think we're missing more than that.
You should be able to locate these glyphs, Pathfinder.
Wonder if I'd get anything on the scanner.
Hold on, I fell! Got that one. Okay, we have that one. So where's the next one located at? There's gotta be one around here somewhere. I know this one leads over here. Ah, here it is.
I detect no additional glyphs in the area.
Okay, thanks. Let's try to do this thing. Okay, so we have that right there. We have that right there. So I'm gonna put that over here. I'm gonna put that over there. Okay. That. That, right. Put that over here. Here you go. We have that. And we have that. Failure? What?
The interface failed, Pathfinder. It appears that was incorrect.
How? Maybe there's a... Repeats of the same glyph. Okay, so there can't... Okay, so there can't be... Okay. That's there. Okay, here we go. Okay, so there's... Oh. Okay, so we have that, that, and that. That's missing. And that missing. That one's missing over here. And that one's missing right there.
Interface failed, Pathfinder. It appears that
how do I do
this?
Like, I'm doing something wrong, definitely. Okay, put that one. Oh, oh. I'm in there, and that one is over here. Okay. So I can't put that one over here. And that one over here. So that leaves me with this. That over here. And this over here. But there can't be two in a row, so I have to put this one over here. And that one over here. Okay. This right here. Can't have that. Oh, wait. That one. And this one, right? How?
The interface failed, Pathfinder. It appears that was incorrect.
How is that incorrect? I don't understand this. I was right. No row. Column. Or highlighted shape can be included in repeats of the same glyph. Okay, so I'm gonna put this over here. I'm gonna put that over here. Oh, okay, put that one there. Wait, that can't be there. So I'm gonna put this over here. Put that over here. I'm gonna put this down. No, that down here. I guess two. Put this over here. Put that over there. I'm gonna put this. No. This is over here. If I put this down here, there's already two. Oh wait, there's already... Damn. Wait, that wasn't... Oh. So that's missing right there. Okay, okay. That right there and put this over here. How the fuck?
The interface failed, Pathfinder. It appears that was incorrect.
How the hell do I do this? There has to be like something over here. Now, why can't I move? Okay, here we go. I can move now. Scan complete. What the fuck am I doing wrong? Wait a minute, I think I see the pattern here. So it's like in a cross. So put that over here. I'm gonna put this over here, and I have to figure out the rest. So that right here, no, this right here, put that one right there, and in the middle is gonna be this. And put that there, no, that's two. Put this over here, and I have that. If I put this over here, then we're good. If I put that there, put this here, I'm gonna put this right, no, there's two of them already. That one there, so there should be... No, but there's two of them.
The interface failed, Pathfinder. It appears that was incorrect.
Alright guys, so I'm in this episode right here. Love, subscribe, share, and comment if you guys should. And I'll see you guys next episode. Peace out, everybody.